Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Wednesday, the 7th of October. Sun is in Libra, ruled by Venus, and planets are saying...
That's charming.
Planets.
Mercury, communication, opposing Uranus. Huh? What?
All right.
Hark back to events over the last little while, especially if they entailed a sudden shift in the program, operation, scheme, etc. These planets are doing it all over again, and as such provide the usual recommendation, namely be as flexible as you can with unexpected developments, even if they are mildly inconvenient or affect pre-existing plans, because in the end, they're for the best. Plus, for decent, okay, any results, your assessment of a setup or arrangement should be consistent with that of its participants. For example, you need the article presentation results in 2 days. The writer printer lab can deliver in 12 days. Because if these aren't in sync, you will want to know before you go so that you can make the relevant adjustments, push the necessary buttons, deliver the requisite threats, etc. And naturally, it seemed like a good use of your resources, energy, or profit stream at the time. However, should it suddenly dawn on you that raising funds, organizing schedules, employing talents and creativity in a particular fashion is no longer the picture of efficiency, never mind the vehicle that brings this to your attention. Just take the information and run, which is to say modify your program accordingly.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mercury opposing Uranus.
Libra, Scorpio, Aquarius, Taurus, Gemini, Virgo.
And if one's birthday is 7th of October?
Try your utmost to roll with any random changes to partnership arrangements, even if the very idea goes against your grain or sets your teeth on edge. Behind every disruption or change of game plan is an even better situation, although this will only become apparent after the fact, and you tend to prefer to have this sort of guarantee in writing or engraved in stone.
Yeah. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.